Hello, in this tutorial you will see a Twitter screen cap extension plugin play. So this is Python code and I will run this. It will save the image as screenshot for a client. Here it is opening. Twitter.com. Here, login plugin is yet to be integrated in this. It opened up Twitter.com. Once the page is loaded, it will save the screenshot. It just saved the screenshot and screenshot upper client. There is a screenshot upper client. Now I can close this. I also tried making plugin Chrome extension specifically, but it was throwing security script error because of cross-script error which just Chrome integrated. It was fine for other websites, only Twitter is giving. So it can be built, but it will take some time. So I will show you my both tries for making this extension. I hope you like it. And will consider me for this job. Okay, bye. Till then, see you.